lady walk my way. A banging body and a pretty face. So I whispered in her ear and said, I really love your style and your dress so fly, yo. I love to see your pretty face in my show. I've been around the world from London to Chicago, but I ain't never met a girl like you. Shorty took a look into my eyes. I said she heard I was a crazy guy. A hit and run the Georgie Porgie type. You like to kiss the girls and make them cry. I told her don't believe the hype, cause I'm cool. Enough about me, let's talk about you. I wanna get to know you and make you my boo. She said,
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
She said,
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
And he said,
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
And they said,
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
And he said,
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
That ain't true.
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
I love all of you.
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
You know I do.
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
So I shoot a couple of jokes. He laughing, he giggling. Tell by the look in his eyes, he know I'm feeling him. Throw a couple of hints, he act like he can't hear. I say, I'm going to lunch, won't you meet me there? I swear, you will think he on the store in G-Town. He driving a hard bargain while I'm trying to talk him down. Man, you ready or not? I could bring a car around. If not, then let me know so I can go and shop around.
So I asked her if she had a man. She didn't answer, so I asked again. And baby, I ain't trying to force your hand. Baby, I'm just trying to understand why you try to play so hard to get her. And my name ain't no Romeo, and you ain't Juliet. She said,
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
She said,
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
They said,
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
Well, you said,
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
Yes, I do.
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
That ain't true, y'all.
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
That ain't true.
Chuck, baby, don't give up.
Because I just happened to be looking back at some of my videos and I saw that I had done the braised cabbage, but I only did the prep and I never completed it or did the taste. So, and that happened twice. So I said, I've got to finish it. So here we go. This is the braised red cabbage, but this time I added the butternut squash. It's a savory, crunchy, sweet, juicy dinner. That is absolutely delicious. Oh my God, that butternut squash is really good. And eat it with the cabbage. That is really something. And you're getting your colors in. Remember, our colors matter, right? And when you cook it with the apple, gosh, that is so good. Crunchy. Not really sweet, but it actually tastes like the green apple, because I did cook this with an entire sliced green apple, so it tastes like green apple a little. Braised red cabbage. So good. So healthy. Don't have to worry about counting calories or weighing your food with this. Cabbage, butternut squash, herbs and spices. Don't even go there. This butternut squash tastes like sweet potato. Tastes like sweet potato and apple mixed together. That's what this butternut squash tastes like. I kept trying to figure out what the flavor was like. The butternut squash tastes like sweet potato and apple. And probably because I made my own, pumpkin spice or apple pie spice seasoning. You know, a lot of those spices that they sell, the pumpkin spice, the apple spice seasoning, if you look at the back of the bottle, it tells you exactly what's in it. And 9 times out of 10, we most likely already have those spices in our own home and we can make it ourselves. Yeah. Wow. I didn't mean to eat the whole thing in front of you, but I was just trying to figure out the flavor of the butternut squash, and it tastes just like apple and sweet potato mixed together. Wow, it's delicious. You guys try this recipe, it's really good. eat as much as you like of the cabbage. The sweet potato, I'm sorry. Now I'm calling it sweet potato because it tastes like sweet potato. Eat as much as you want of the cabbage, the butternut squash, the apple, the onion, the ginger. Oh my God, and the last bite of the butternut squash tasted like pecan. Oh my goodness, wait, excuse me. Hold on one second. I mean, cause this is a treat right here. This is really good. But that last bite of butternut squash tasted just like pecans.
Good, y'all. I'm out. Try it. It's the bomb. Ciao.